probably the recovery team. They'll come out with a cool guy helmet.
Thank you.